Good morning. These are the headlines with me, Katie Pilbeam. The FTSE 100 opened sharply lower as Britain found itself in near isolation due to concerns over the new strain of coronavirus in southern England. Christmas plans have now been scrapped completely by people living in the southeast of England. And ports have been closed because of the new outbreak of COVID-19, with lorries stacked up on the road to Dover due to a ban on freight by France. Flights and trains to many parts of Europe have been halted, with the UK holding an emergency Cobra meeting later on today. Shares in British Airways owner IAG, they tumbled by almost 18%. While retailers, they reacted with dismay to the new clampdown imposed yesterday in the southeast due to the spike in infections. Mike Ashley's Frasers Group, which owns Sports Direct, they withdrew profits guidance as most of its shops in the region, they're now shut. Elsewhere, Shell said it will write down the value of oil and gas assets by a further $3.5 billion. This is due to the uncertain backdrop. The Anglo-Dutch oil giant, it took a 16.8 billion write-down. That was earlier on this year. Among the small caps then, Novacyt, they confirmed its test can detect the new COVID-19 strain found in the UK. The level of accuracy remains the same. This is according to a computer simulation. Symphony Environmental Technologies is starting legal action against the EU in relation to the new rules about a certain type of plastic. The biodegradable plastic specialist, it deems the regulation confusing and illegal. Finally today, Guild Esports has signed Henrik McLean, a top-ranked professional esports player, to its Fortnite team. He's 15 years old and will also play in other games as well, such as Valorant, Rocket League and FIFA. That's all from me for now. Thank you very much indeed for watching. Many more details on the website and all the stories that I mentioned there, proactiveinvestors.co.uk. I'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye.